Hi, and welcome to episode 267 of A Year of Living Sincerely. I just got back from another road trip with my friend Isis Charisse. She's the photographer of The Grace Project. Check it out on Facebook. Her project's all about body image after breast cancer. So, yeah, her subjects are breast cancer survivors. And she's inspired by Greek sculpture, so she frames the women in the context of being Greek goddesses. They're stunning, breathtaking, gorgeous. Check it out on Facebook. We did a Midwest tour. Started out in Cincinnati. We went to St. Louis. And then we went to Omaha, Nebraska, and Missouri Valley, Iowa, then Chicago, Illinois, then Indianapolis, Indiana, and then back here to Cincinnati, doing mini exhibits of the Grace Project in the cancer support communities or Gildas clubs in each of the cities that we went to, and then also doing photo shoots. And it was so fun, off the chart, off the map. Now we're back, and this trip, we didn't really have a Joshua Tree, Isis. We had that awesome Joshua Tree moment at the end of our LA and Palm Desert and Phoenix trip. And so we didn't have a Joshua Tree here in Cincinnati for you. I thought I would cue up the video from our last road trip to Joshua Tree. Because after a long, long road that we traveled, it seems like, you know, where the streets have no name would be a good place to end up. So, yeah, peace out. It was super fun. I didn't mean to say that because I know in New Zealand that doesn't mean peace out. I know it means kind of like, you know, well, anyway. This way, Isis. This way. And, yeah. Can't wait for our next road trip. Ciao.
Joshua Tree National Park at sunset.
Ha, 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 ha.